Hi everyone, welcome back to the YouTube channel of Legally Speaking. I am Nishika Raj and today I am going to talk about the order passed by the Guwahati High Court. The Guwahati High Court has recently directed the state government of Assam to accelerate the process of establishing the Transgender Welfare Board and ensure its completion within a span of 6 weeks. During the proceeding, P. Nayak, the Standing Council of Finance, presented a copy of sanction letter dated June 26, 2023. The letter stated that in response to the request from Department of Social Justice and Empowerment, a grant in aid of Rs. 6 lakh has been transferred for the establishment of Transgender Welfare Board office. P. Swati B. Barua, the council representing the All Assam Transgender Association, expressed satisfaction with outlined procedures stated in the Assam State Policy for Transgender Persons. Barua further emphasizes that once the board becomes operational, it will be able to address various issues faced by transgender individuals. That's it for today. For more legal information, subscribe to the YouTube channel of Legally Speaking. Thank you.